really taking things to a new level since he ascended to the mantle of the Tribal Chief. I believe on a number of occasions he's even said that we work for him.
His name isn't on my check, but I can't deny that Reigns has reached his full potential. He carries himself differently. He competes differently. He's definitely achieved a certain level of greatness.
A very vindicated Reigns looking to be acknowledged here tonight.
But he is standing across the ring from the American Nightmare. This is a man that has the WWE Universe fully behind him, who will fight until his last.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Mudhole stomping.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Rose kick to the gut, drops down. Oh, right in the jaw.
Any advice for Cody Rhodes as he takes on the very formidable Roman Reigns?
Cody's gonna have to use everything he knows. Every attack, every strategy. Against Roman Reigns, your one best shot just isn't good enough. But I think Cody knows that, and he came here tonight ready to give Roman all he's got.
Gets tossed back into the mat.
Cody Rhodes, ooh,
throat thrust.
Ooh.
Now we're talking.
Middle rope, a missile drop kick from the middle rope.
Taken down by the neck.
The door is locked, and the only way to get out of Hell in a Cell is through your opponent.
No rules, no regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided, period.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
What a punch!
Double the attack.
Backbreaker!
And when it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
Someone call a dentist.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
Boom!
Ooh. Ooh.
With lyrical player pros like that.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the...
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
One superstar's immortality awaits. There is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
With authority. Boom, what a kick. We are moments away from the next entrance. Boom.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, what are they going to do here?
Oh, the cloverleaf.
Check out the torque on the back.
Tap.
Escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
STO takedown. Haymaker connects.
Intrigue number four. Who's it gonna be?
Oh, God. This is exciting. Here's Mark Coffey entering the Royal Rumble.
Quick strike to the lower body.
What an impactful STO. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, vicious body shot.
Finn turns it around. Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my boots, but...
Oh, pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt.
Mind Ray, trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Finn able to get out of the way.
Well, right hand for good measure.
And Dawkins can't be thinking about parties after that maneuver. He had it scouted. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Who's going to enter next?
As we get that way. Entry number six.
All that training's paying off. He creates space with his left.